At Mario's Puzzle Party. Seriously? Yes. Why? Yes. What the? Are you cleaning that piece out? Oh, what? Come on! That wasn't enough, of course. Oh god. Yeah, like literally too many brick blocks appearing over here. No! One second, I'm finishing. I hate Mario's Puzzle Party. Why not anything even have to come up? Are you kidding me, Matthew? Like, are you kidding me? Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh! You are kidding me. Not gonna lie, the Rosalina definitely tricked me. That one. Nice, Daisy. It's definitely glad you stopped Rosalina in her tracks before anything else. What? Come on. Thank you. Hong Kong. Yes, I get all the coins in the bank. That's awesome. Bonus mini game. One versus rivals. Rowena! Daisy! Bye-bye! I hope y'all saw... I hope that was expected, and I hope everyone saw that one come out, because there's something that has actually happened whatsoever. Oh. Really, Rosalina? Seven, three, eight. Right, so I know where I'm going. Thank you. point in time. Oh, I was hoping this time we'd be going over again because I feel like my all-time favorite on the bunch here is probably Come Home. Oh my god, I almost said for on that platform right there, but I'm just glad I didn't, because I would have turned into a hole. If you hold 99, only would have resulted in her getting more coins. Oh, come on! Hey! Five... Eight... Seriously? Really, Birdo? Oh, Chip Shots Challenge. So... own. Why, hey! That's an automatic win right there. Are you kidding me? Baby Birdo. Oh my god. Bookstorm, oh yeah. Oh my god. Oi. It's falling faster now, and they're like less whole. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, come on, really? Yes! Oh my God, really deeply. Nikki, though, I definitely maybe he's about Birdo. Birdo's gonna be solving her traps before anything else. Yep, that was way too easy though. Yeah. Yes. So Brito, I hope you saw that one coming. Oh my God, do all time. Vine with me, I like this game. I like Vine with me actually. It's definitely one of my favorites of all time. He said, look at how far ahead I am from Rosalina. Look at how far ahead I am. I'm concerned that he's like, wow. Yes. Okay, that was definitely an easy win. Somehow I see it. Yes! I like Snow Whirled. Right. And oh, look at Rosalie Snow Whirled. Of course she's on the train station as hard as she can. But no, but in reality, 25-20 is all she gets in this one. $93.60. Wow. Whew. Oh my God. And it's the final turn at night. Don't do it, Daisy. Don't do it. Why did you do that, Daisy? You didn't. You cheeky little sausage. Oh, come on. You got a ton of coins right there from the brain. Yeah, I'm not surprised about the resources. I got options in this case, so. Last minute, final one game. I knew it was either a 1v3 or a 2v2. I mean, either. Speed hockey's like one of the hardest out there. It's one of the hardest if your opponents are not set to easy and whilst your teammate is actually on. Expert or something like that. But oh my God, just cannot believe that. That was absolutely unbelievable. A lot better, unlike what I thought. Who is it? Yes! Oh my God. Info bonus. Oh my God! I literally got all the bonuses. Whoa! Yeah! That is it. Of course. And yeah, that's of course extremely eventful. Everyone's gonna take care after this.